Good morning, children. Hope you all are fit and fine. Today we will start a new chapter, that is subject verb agreement. Our today's lesson is subject verb agreement. First, we have to know what is agreement. Agreement means the condition or the rules. All right, children. Now, what is subject? Subject means the doer of the sentence. Subject means the person who is doing the work in the sentence. Look at these examples. Ram walks in the garden. Who is doing the work? Ram. So Ram is subject in this sentence. We love our parents. Who love parents? We love. So we subject here. Okay. Millie sings sweetly. Who sings sweetly? Who does the work of singing? Millie. So Millie is subject. Now, what is verb? Verb means the doing word or the action words that is noted in a sentence. Look at the examples. Father drives a red car. Here, who is driving? Father is driving. So I already explained to you that father is subject in the sentence. Now, father is doing what? Father is driving a red car. So the action of the work is denoted by the word verb, which is drives. All right. Children enjoy magic shows. Children are doing what? They are enjoying the magic show. That's why enjoy is verb in the sentence. The lion roars. The work of lion is denoting by the word roars. So roars is verb in the sentence. Now, the first rule of subject verb agreement is, if the subject is singular, we use is with it. He, she, it, or any name like Ram. These all are singular subject. He means one boy, she means one girl, it means one non-living thing. So all these things are singular, so we have to use the verb is with it. All right. Now look at these examples. The girl is beautiful. Mohit is my friend. He is sick today. It is a beautiful flower. All these sentences, the subject is singular. The girl is one. Mohit is name of one boy. He is one boy. It is also singular pronoun. That's why with all these singular subject, which verb am I using here? I am using here is. So remember, if the subject is singular, with the singular subject, we always have to use the verb is. Never forget this. This is very important. Okay, children? Very good. Now, the next rule is, if the subject is plural, then we have to use are with it. Like, which are plural subject? We, they, the girls. There are many in number, na? That's why with all these plural subject, which verb we are using? We have to use are, are with the plural subjects. Now look at these examples. We are very happy today. They are brave boys. The girls are intelligent. Children are cute. Here we is plural subject. They, that is also plural subject. The girls mean many girls. So that is also plural. And children. Children is the plural form of what? Children is the plural form of child. Child means one child, singular number. And children, plural number. Okay. So we, they, the girls, children. With all these plural subject, which verb am I using? I am using the verb A-R-E-R. Remember, children, if the subject is plural, then with the plural subject, only one verb we can use. And what is that verb? That verb will be A-R-E-R. Okay. Now, one thing is to be remembered. That is I. Though I is singular subject, with I we always use am. We never use is. Remember, I am. Look at the example. I am a teacher. Okay. I am a good girl. I never say that I is a teacher और आई इज अ गुड गर्ल. ओके, वी हैव टू से आई एम अ टीचर एंड आई एम अ गुड गर्ल. नाउ वन मोर थिंग, इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज यू, ओके, विथ यू सब्जेक्ट वी ऑलवेज हैव टू एड आर. यू कैन बी यूज एर सिंगुलर एंड ऑल्सो प्लूरल. वॉट एवर इट इज, वी हैव टू एड आर विथ यू. सपोज आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस सेंटेंस, यू आर अ गुड बॉय. ओके, सो हियर आई एम टेलिंग टू वन बॉय अ गुड बॉय, बट स्टील आई एम यूजिंग हियर आर. एंड इन प्लूरल सेंस इफ आई यूज लाइक यू आर गुड बॉयज, व्हेन आई एम टेलिंग गुड बॉयज दैट मीन्स मेनी बॉयज आर देयर, बॉयज आर इन प्लूरल नंबर, स्टील आई एम टेलिंग यू आर गुड बॉयज. सो इट इज वेरी मच क्लियर दैट यू, व्हेनेवर इट इज यूज एज सिंगुलर नंबर और एज प्लूरल नंबर, इन बोथ द केसेस ओनली वन वर्ब इज टू बी यूज विथ इट, दैट इज आर, यू आर. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, होप दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्लियर टू यू. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट, you just ask me in the next class. All right children, bye bye for today. Be happy, be healthy.